General Hospital spoilers reveals that Willow and Michael took a trip to Paris. Fans thought that this trip would solve the misunderstandings of this couple recently, but unexpectedly, it brought more trouble than ever. This is Michael's gift to Willow, and stay tuned to find out why it didn't go as planned. Nina was the one who hid Sonny for 9 months, and Michael was angry at what Nina did. Meanwhile, Willow did not want to put Michael himself in danger, so he advised him not to touch Nina. The two of them disagreed on Wiley's matter. Michael was angry with Nina and didn't want Nina to visit him. And Willow believes that adult disputes should not involve children, so they decided to stop arguing and go to New York together to relax. But even so, Michael still had no intention of actually solving the problem until the point where he turned to another problem. Especially when he heard about Willow's recent visit to Nina, he worried that Willow would betray him like everyone else. And it was Michael who didn't know Nina had contacted Martin. If not, he would have to be much more jealous. At first, Nina mentioned Wiley when she was criticized by many for hiding Sonny, but now she wants to pursue visitation. However, this will be difficult as Michael sees Nina as just a nuisance to his family. Contrary to Michael's thoughts, Willow did not hold a grudge against Nina at all. Besides, she also felt that Nina loved Wiley very much. Wiley deserved her grandmother's attention, not cruelly separating the two of them. But Michael's attitude was still extremely harsh. Willow believes that there needs to be a method to calm the immediate situation. It is possible that Nina should actively waive the legal claim against Wiley and then wait for things to settle down before taking the next step. Michael, of course, did not expect him and Willow to continue to have an argument just because of Nina. But it seems that what he wished for could not come true, especially when Willow wants to find a way for Nina to get past Michael's control of Wiley's visitation. He is unhappy and prone to conflict with Willow again. Everything went well and there were no conflicts until Thanksgiving Day. Willow and Michael still decided to trust and understand each other more. However, Michael was extremely suspicious and he assumed that Willow was just trying to distract him. There's no word yet on what's next for Michael and Willow's Paris vacation. On January 31st, despite this relaxing vacation, Michael will be extremely harsh with Willow. This trip was carefully prepared by Michael. Before he left, he researched everything carefully and made sure it was going to be a great time with Willow. It will be the place where the two of you will bond again. Fans know for sure that there will be no truly smooth rides on the show, and this is not the case. Indeed, even before Willow and Michael arrived, she just received disturbing news. At the time, Willow was about to board the plane and was shocked to hear the news. What could it be? This is likely to involve Nina again. Perhaps Nina made the decision to sue to regain visitation rights to Wiley. Besides, Willow may be keeping a secret that Sonny needs to replenish the required amount of lithium. If it wasn't for the above risks, there were times when something bad happened in Harmony. Especially someone who wants to remove Harmony from the position of taking care of Ryan. What was the unsettling matter? Willow got right before she was about to get on the plane. Surely it must have been a story so serious enough that Willow had to give up his upcoming plans to come back to deal with it. As we had expected, Willow's trip to Paris was not going to go smoothly. She needed to deal with the shock agent first. What could it be? Stay tuned for more details.